up, Lifehouse, and welcome back to the Battle Network. You are here with the original Lifehouse team, Beast, and Avenger. Now, we are jumping back into our story. Y'all already know, we are about getting on this fourth movie's ending. We about to see about it.
Made a good play.
Alright. We are where Ben Kenobi meets the great Darth. Well, my apologies, I said that wrong. We are where Darth Vader meets the grand, the great Obi-Wan. Obi-Wan. Oh shit. That nigga. Oh, okay, I see what those are. That's where they see you. Okay. They have tracking things on them. Oh, I guess not for you.
My little friend.
It says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but we will need to bypass some security to get there.
Indeed. Where's C3? We need him. Just follow us, or? C3PO. We're going in now. I want to see if there's anything around here. I didn't want him to like, you see what I'm saying? Yeah. I didn't want him to like get out of pocket, so I think he was like, something he wasn't.
Superb.
The tractor beam controls are this way.
I must
have been
BC. My Jedi skill.
Wait, actually, this is the thing we did on the last time. You won the wall and the CPP right there. I think we already got this. Okay. Not really right there. We got one. We got that. Oh, no, wait, that's anything. I gotta watch out.
Relax, it's only
oh, wait, no, it's not. That thing started using on him.
Yeah.
That man just lost his mask. Yeah, that's crazy. Did he lose the mask now? Stormtroopers? Oh my lord. Alright, where are we going, people? Where are we going here? Over here? Yeah, over here. That man really played the mind trick on that man to lose his body. Boom. Okay. This game is very thoroughly made, man, for real. I keep saying that because I mean it. Like, this is crazy. This one? Oh. Oh, yeah.
Such a long way down. Vader should look at installing safer access.
Alright, we're diving in. So we're halfway into the fourth movie, y'all.
A presence I have not felt since. No, that wasn't it. Yes, that's... No.
Get to it.
Keep pumping that out.
Get to it. Literally,
I want two more sets.
I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again, at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was not the learner. Now I am the master.
How are you the master?
There she is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
You're a nice master of your own right, but you're never the master of your master. It's a hard thing to grasp. It's a hard cup to swallow, y'all, but it's true.
Oh, weird.
It's them. Blast them.
Get back to the ship!
Who paid these guys? Alright.
Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
Yeah, no.
Once I got blasted, I'm not all finished. I gotta find a way back to the Millennium Falcon. Okay. Get to it then. There we go. Nah, you acting cold. You look at me. I was hoping you were close by. So you could use bricks.
I'm allergic to bricks! Deal with them, troopers!
We haven't seen that one brick talk.
We'll get it over. Keep your
hair. Stop him. Can I lose? Jesus Lord. Oh my Lord. Something's like moving. I got a helmet, a boot.
the stormtroopers. Why never?
Sorry, y'all. I felt it. I felt that I had to. Talking to me like that.
Is there a hump?
A helmet? Yeah, there was. Alright, I got one of those.
I got any shit, anything for my guy?
I think we took a wrong turn.
But that's too good for you.
There's no lock. They're gonna get through.
Too good for you.
Huh?
Too good for you.
In that mini kit. What happened to Ben in this scene again? I forget. The nigga just disappeared.
No!
He was like out of his clothes and all that. So I'm like, what? Where? What happened to him in this scene? If y'all know, please let me know. I forgot.
Run, Luke. Run.
He did a disappointment.
Bit of rescuing, huh?
At least the information in R2 is still intact. It's not over yet.
Well, that's enough for me. Yep, one mini kit, two bricks.
You're almost there. Take out those stragglers, and one of our ships should be there to meet you.
We need to get this information to the Rebel base on Yavin 4 now.
And what information is that exactly?
The technical readouts of that battle station.
God, I'm running through this episode. As you can see, guys, I pumped out about two episodes of the story each this week. On this one week, that's why I did that. I'm not doing it for
y'all.
But y'all can see we kind of like we up on our bullshit with the stories. Maybe for the last month of Storytime Sunday, I'll put up two of one of these. That's just a maybe, though. You know, just to guys, give you guys a little bit more of the story. Because we have been enjoying the hell. I know I have. I've been enjoying the hell out of this story.
It's good to see you're still alive. Please,
would not
hurry
mind
to the
playing
command.
More just
the
to guys that or just to play, you know. A lot of people get on here and there, but you know, I do this for the fans. We do do this for y'all, but we're happy to play games too. Let me see this.
Oh,
I didn't know.
Thank you for brick talk up over here. I can smell.
I mean, this is kind of old. Oh, they just need to answer. Okay.
Oh, the mini kits, the micro kits. Okay. Mini kits or micro kits? Okay. Solid. Wait. You didn't know? Starship, capital six. Okay, micro six. Okay. Cool. Alright. Nah, let me go ahead and change.
I thought that was a mini kit right there. But let me
change it. You got more, you know. Alright. Let me go ahead and up in the world to finesse some blocks.
That's one brick.
You got a brick?
I see a brick.
Ah, alright.
I fucked you, Bobby.
One? I don't know where all of them are. That one right there, there's that one right there, two, three right there, just wait a minute,
this is brick,
there it is, alright. Get up there, Luke! What are you doing? There you go. Alright, got one brick. Y'all see how I lost that last episode by one freaking brick? It's not happening again. Hold on.
Better hope so.
How many bricks you got?
Just still working on one.
Oh, okay. You're still working on the one?
Yeah. Kinda getting hold of you, actually.
Alright, let me see. I got one. I got uno mas. Uno mas.
I must, but...
Let me get that rumor off this dude. Let me get this rumor off this dude as well. Don't forget to pick up rumors off people, because those unlock more bricks first.
Oh, don't tell me we've got problems with these shutters again. Now, I have got a rebel.
How do I fix this shutter?
One.
You got one?
Got one of these. How do I fix this shutter? Oh, okay. CCP.
I need a CCP. Oh, no, wait. Can we use anybody here?
I don't know which end to start with. Right,
this looks like a tall place, because it was one, which is kind of crazy. There we go. See. There we go. I'm gonna see if I can get something for this. Nope, did not get anything for it. But it did unlock some more stuff. Who uses, brick panel? You got it?
Got two.
You just got, what?
I just grabbed one, and I got the other one.
Oh, okay.
Trust me, if I could do it, it would be...
Anywhere around here a guy can get some blue milk?
Who's shooting at me? Shooting at me. Are you here? That man on another brick top? Oh no! That man's on another brick top.
Just like old Ben used to have.
Wow, that's amazing!
I just got a brick top right there. I just created this man's wing and he left on me.
We did it!
Was that the brick top for this thing?
I'm on my third brick top.
I got two. Wait, what's on my screen? Wait. Oh, that's you. That's the third one, right?
That is my third one.
Okay. I'm on three.
I wonder how much I can sell this
for. Wait, what? I got two, you got three. Slight, y'all, slight. Nothing too crazy. Let me see if I can get to a limit. Let me see if I can really get to it. I see another book on your screen, but how you gonna get to it?
Not easily. Not unless I swap to somebody, I know that for sure. But honestly, let's see if we can keep the 15 again.
And that's a free one, y'all. That's a free one. That's not something you have to start. You can just grab that.
Alright, let me see here. Yeah, this just feels like a brick top kind of place. Oh wow, a free, is that a free brick? That is not a free brick.
This one really has me stumped. I tried randomly shooting them all, but nothing happened. It's gotta be...
Alright, let me see. Brick top? It says brick top is around here. Are you still on
the okay. That's a one off the map. I didn't get those first two off the map, but I know that I I'm close by, so I don't walk past
really
it.
By
doing it. Yeah.
I tried randomly shooting them all, but
nothing
happened.
Using
that.
I'm insane.
There's gotta be something I'm missing.
Oh, you want to give you a big shot? He's trying to give you a big shot at least? Wait, it said that one is on this floor over here. But I don't see anything. Oh, wait.
Bricked up. Three. Got third one, y'all.
Yeah, another one.
You got another one? Four?
Yeah,
okay.
Now stay on top of it.
You got him?
Got him.
I hate this dude.
Oh my god. Okay. It's not over there. Far from it. Now, it's not one. It's me, Ayaki. Was that two? Huh? Why did it say two times?
Oh, I need something here. I found a big top again.
I just need a... That one's a hard one because they don't just tell you.
Let's go!
They don't just tell you what two cards.
I just stole this one!
You saw the one that you had to jump for?
Yeah!
Nice.
Five.
Okay, I gotta respect it, y'all. I have to. If I don't respect it, you know, that's not respectful. Alright, four.
You just got the four?
Yep. Hold on, let me grab this.
We're on that brick top, y'all.
We're on that brick top. Pick it up.
Thank you.
There's something up there. Hey, say, if you spot my captain, could you tell him how good my observation skills are?
Okay, brick top! Four. Alright. Brick top! Alright. I'm not gonna get completely left behind, y'all. That's what I was saying. I'm not gonna get completely left behind this time. And I wasn't completely left behind last time. This man just got lucky and got a mini kit right at the end.
If you see him.
What? You serious?
Yeah, there was one way to just hang on the slant.
Wow.
So, I am here on Jedi business. Step aside. It's my turn. Hey, don't look at me.
Yeah, there is a brick over here, but I...
There's a scavenger brick over here. There's a brick over here. There's a scat.
Do we still not have a scat?
Oh, we don't have a scat, do we? Still have that. We still don't have that one. For whatever reason. Let me go ahead and swap to something. Who has that? It's a dog there, right?
Jawas, Tusken Raiders.
Wait, who lets you go up there again? Who lets you hang from that?
Nice.
thought it was Let me go for that girl that I know kind of grapples stuff. Her. Oh my god. Down here. There we go. There we go.
Down here in the grapple. Quick! We must analyze them immediately.
Ah! Yeah. Data? A data card. What did we get for data cards? That was our first one. It has to be more than mini kits.
I was about to say, yeah,
three. Okay. So three plus my four makes me at seven. Where? Okay, yes. I got a data card. That's good though.
Don't buy those studs. Don't blow those double studs.
Yeah, let's go ahead and do that now. All right, y'all. Well, that does put me in the lead for now.
I won too. Imagine if this was the end. Crazy.
Right, yeah. Right. That is crazy. Only one, yeah, he's right. Alright, well, that puts me at 7. On to the next brick cup. We gotta keep moving now. There's no. Can't keep talking. That was a good one. This man could guys up at any moment. We're at 6, right?
I am at indeed.
This man's at 6, so. Let's go over here. Brick cup?
What is this over here?
Oh dear, my first one, I can find the money. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Deliver the Death Star plan to the Rebel base on Yavin 4. This is Yavin 4, isn't it? I thought we were on Yavin. Maybe not, though. Take a look for another brick?
I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know. Something special though.
Wait, is it on top of me somewhere? It has to be, right? No, it's not. It says it's under here. That's the crazy part. It says it's down here. Oh, I found another one.
I don't know what this is, but this seems important.
Found another one. I don't want to unlock it though. There's really nothing. Nothing nearby. Oh, I found it. Okay. One. Where's the second one?
I guess it was for a brick.
Okay.
Brick. Okay, I thought it was for a data card.
What was the fourth one?
It seemed that big. Tried here, but not for long.
Oh, that's crazy. Okay. Oh, there is a little bit of energy on this game.
It's not great though. It's kind of sucky. Like the minute you move it away, it like it's up to you. Alright,
hey. I'm gonna be drank one.
I gotta keep this up, y'all. I gotta keep this up. It don't even matter. I just gotta keep it up. It don't even matter. I don't wanna get stomped. I gotta keep this up. There's something over here.
Data places are
overflowing. Oh, I see that hole.
It feels awful.
I see that hole. How do I get up there?
I'm in. What's the plan?
Yo, that's crazy.
Hey, don't look at me.
Our databases have been updated
with new
information.
Please stop
feeding. Well, I had no idea.
Oh, you know what? Maybe I could finesse this. Might be able to finesse this, huh? Yeah, you can jump up here.
Oh, we got a droid.
We got a droid.
But we got another one.
Yeah, nice. So what? For what though? What'd you do?
I guess I can play the R2-D2 mission that you were doing.
Oh, the one where you give that thing to get... We're on Yevon, right?
Yeah.
No, you didn't. It says deliver the death plans.
No, that's the main mission. Thing
the oh, okay, yeah. So wait, what do we get for characters? This one? This one too? Oh, should we not get nothing for characters?
I don't know.
Alright. That's a bit. Nine. I am on a niner, y'all. I can get the dub for this one. I can surely get the dub for this one, right? I'm on a niner. I got the first one. I got the second one. I got the first chapter as well. This could be my lunch. Oh, probably another one. Oh, well, this one's hard. This one's really hard. Why do I step on that one? Why do I keep stepping on that one? What's my problem?
I'm on a feeder. I'm trying to figure out, this is a crazy one, y'all. This is a crazy one to me. Did I get it? I still got those outside ones to do it. So, I'm not gonna step there. I'm gonna step there. Flip that one.
So good to get that.
Brick? Yeah. Hey, this guy got another brick?
Bad game. Doesn't seem so long. Let's try. Oh my. This is good what I was talking about, y'all. I've seen another one that's in my dress. It's in my dress, too. This one just looks like it's going to be so much around the balcony. I did the opposite. Jesus, Lord, this is... What is this doing? Oh, it randomizes it? I'm so confused. I am so confused. That's a great one. So crazy, I might need help at this one. Yeah, that's a good deal. Alright, that's a W. I'm gonna have 10. Alright, 10. Alright! Got the tenor.
10 gun gates.
Got the tenor.
There it is.
And I'm not too far from another one.
Here's somewhere. Oh, you're in the ghost category. And now it's getting slower against this one.
I found it. Oh, but we don't have a scavenger, do we?
It says you can only get it with a scav. Right.
Oh, but I might be able to bypass that. I might be able to bypass this. I might be able to. Let me see what I can do. And this is my last mission for a break. Let me see what I can do. Alright. First of all, I gotta swap over to... Swap over to a Jedi first.
No!
You were close to it?
I was close to one.
No, not what you're doing. No.
Really different.
Alright, let's go down here. I'm gonna see. I got a mission to see if I can get that one. Oh, this man is near a brick drop. Go ahead, do your thing, okay?
Yes, okay.
Got one. I think I'm one under you for mine.
I thought you were just at 9.
Did you just say 9?
I thought you just said 9.
I thought I said 8. I mean, we can look how much bricks we have, because I have 10.
I mean, I don't think you could do different things from
I have 10.
How many have you gotten now to the floor?
We've never been to the oven.
Oh, see how many we've gotten here.
Yeah. How do you get to it again?
I forgot exactly how to.
But it does show you on one of the... I don't think it's that. I think you gotta go back.
Yeah.
Somewhere around here. Oh no, it doesn't actually show you how much you're
up to. This is 172, this is...
No, it actually does show you, actually. It just shows you that they are great, and it doesn't tell you the number one. But, I still have 10. Oh my god, they were already close by? They already have things close by. Let me go back up there. I didn't know that. I didn't know that they already had them close by.
And that means they must want you to do that as well, either this scoundrel or that. But I'm on the wrong side, I think. Yeah, I'm on the wrong side. I gotta get that shit all the way over there. Oh, but that should not be hard, technically. Because I can just parry, and I can do my body.
I can't move your body while you're in this one.
Why did that shit just go? What? Wait, what?
Where am I?
What? What happened to my piece? My piece of Lego.
Lego man.
It just moves. Straight up moves. How far can you bring this thing? Oh, you can't bring it past. You can't bring it like far, farther than you. Okay. That's kind of fair, I guess. My things have disappeared again. They don't want... Okay. Okay, they don't want me to cheat, I guess.
They said it's not for
I guess they don't... Yeah, they clearly don't want me to cheat this. That's what they desire, y'all. There's nothing I can do. So it seems. I tried to cheat that. They keep disappearing my item. Out of the area completely, so... Clearly don't want that. Yep.
Victor!
You got one too?
Yeah.
Another one?
We got one.
Ten. So what does that make you?
Yeah, okay. 10 now you got 10?
Yeah. Okay. Alright.
Alright, let me go up one, I guess.
Y'all can see we're really on brick timing right now. 20 bricks? Between us both? We are indeed on brick timing. Give us a second. Give us a second, though. You pull for another brick?
First time I actually don't know where a brick is at.
You don't know where a brick is at?
Well, I know where one brick is at, but I can't reach it, so I'm not gonna try.
I know where this one brick is at, and I'm gonna try to reach it, but if not, you can go ahead and go to the thing. To the... Yeah, story. There's no point in trying to waste two things trying to buy it.
Oh, brick.
What?
Brick.
Just in the trash?
In the trash.
Amidst the junk?
This is very good room right now.
Alright, that's 11 for you, right?
This is 11 for me.
Sheesh. This man is already ahead of me. This is what I'm talking about, y'all. It's never enough. It's never enough bricks. Never.
And it must stay that way.
Never enough bricks. Never. That's what I've learned. Never enough bricks.
Oh, that one right there?
Yep.
How'd you do that?
Brick off.
Brick off.
Brick off. You know that. You know how that goes. And you do indeed know how that goes, so I'm not gonna start on you. Alright, now. Central command. We got plenty of bricks. 11-11. Alright, that's a good way to start off the level. That's a good way to start off the level, y'all. I cannot be mad. 11-11, we're pretty much 0-0. Pretty much zero. We're both at zero.
The battle station is heavily
this,
shielded.
Inside this mission, we're going to see a
Starfleet.
Let's see who can get that coin.
Of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness. Huh? A small
let's see who can get that coin.
Should be able to penetrate the outer defense. Man your ships, and may the Force be with you.
Lock S foils in attack position.
Okay. And that's our battle begins.
I'm going in.
Meow.
Right with you, boss. It'll be just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
All right, we're on a race.
Coming in, point three.
Luke, trust your feelings.
All right. Whoa, second. Are you serious?
I'm on my lead.
Nah, that's fucking bullshit. We won't be going anywhere. They didn't give me 2 seconds for leaving nothing. Oh, God. Y'all about to see me with this racing. And Star Wars Racers. Super classic, but I'm gonna leave you a classic. No bull, y'all. That damn is. Oh, yeah, but they bring that back. You driving or something, you finish.
There's how many kids on there.
I know there is.
Yeah. Let's go.
Alright.
You can shoot it. I shot the nuclear. It was right on the side of here.
I was kidding.
Oh my god. Oh, you did. Did I?
You did.
Oh my god. That was literally just on the side. At first I wasn't sure, but...
This is awesome.
Is that one of them?
No. That's not.
Get off me. Alright, yeah, hold on. Is that one? Oh, hold on. I gotta spin back around. Yeah. I lost the bottom of my ship.
I'm looking for the mode now, y'all. I'm
really keeping my eye on it. Oh, wait, I thought I just shot one. And it just held me. Fall up!
I'll take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
I just got her hungry.
Look out, kid!
He broke out all his things.
Alright, turbo. Proton turbo. Torpedo.
Yeah, let's go ahead and proton torpedo.
The central exhaust is closed while the others are functioning. Okay. We have to get it open.
Lord Vader appears to have joined the proceedings. It's hard to tell what's happening in this map right now. I'm not gonna lie. Like, just with the first one, kid, I wasn't even sure that was me until I hit that second one. I'm pressing X! Why wasn't that all shooting, bro? That's crazy as fuck.
Do you have to connect them?
Where are the protons? Oh, right there? Is that it?
The pink things are protons.
I didn't see the pink things. Okay.
Wait, that's green up there?
This thing down here, I don't know.
I'm not going to land this up there.
You gotta be quick!
You don't have all day. Shoot
with
the smaller exhaust.
He's like, it's gonna hold you? Well, I'm just doing the mission. That's it. I'm doing a mission.
No, I'm leaving from the home, you know. That's what he's saying.
I gotta do what I gotta do. I'm gonna go and get a lot of
things. Damn, we're tied now.
No, you said I was doing two more.
I didn't.
Two bricks? No, we both got two of those new kicks.
Oh, I just got the fifth one. Okay, now we're tied.
No, because we have five mini kicks.
Yeah, we don't know who really got that third one.
Oh, okay, I see. Oh, that will finish. That will finish. Okay.
Hey, I need help.
You can use on me.
I don't know if you have a weapon too, but I mean, you said you need help, so I start that kind of thing.
No, I'll take that out. That's help. Over there. Down. Got it.
Gone.
It's open. It's open.
Got it. Gone, y'all.
Get a torpedo down there now.
Well, this one's a tie, so it seems. I don't know how we're going to get ahead of each other on this.
Let's hit the brick.
Yeah, let's hit the brick. Ooh, okay, now let's move
fast on. Oh, shit.
Damn, move
up.
Damn.
I'm on this one.
Yeah.
There's the Death Star. There indeed goes the Death Star.
Well, that seems like it came out to be a tie, so I'm still in the lead by one.
Remember, the Force will be with you.
Still in the lead by one, my guys, and y'all know we do three chapters, the best two out of three of those chapters. If you don't know one of these stories, that's what it is. We got one more chapter, and I guess we're gonna go, usually we kind of go through it, but...
Chewbacca
deserved it, but R2-D2 was literally on everything. That man was literally on every journey. Like, bro, kind of deserved it, bro. Alrighty, that is the second. And I don't know if we're done with the movie yet. I don't know, but I think so. Actually, I think that was the end of that movie. Yes, that was. So, like you guys know, the next episode is going to be a kind of recap from me and Beats of The Phantom Menace, Attack of the Clones, Revenge of the Sith, and New Hope. We are going to go through them and not get them 100%, but what we're going to do is we're going to go back and get some bricks, some mini kits, some data cards.
All that good thing.
And we're just going to try to upgrade our repertoire for coming into the Empire Strikes Back, so on and so forth. We are going to actually show you one episode of the Empire Strikes Back, because, I mean, you already know that we are in the middle of creating that.
One second, my phone.
Keep all that information to yourself. My thoughts don't even know.
I don't even talk to you.
Who are you talking to? They hear you.
I was just talking to myself.
Come on. My thoughts.
Where is this? My thoughts.
I can't speed this whole up. My thoughts. Oh yeah, that's right. It's not gonna let you speed it up.
We're on an ice planet. I know many people remember this as well from the demo or the one of the first movies you saw. This was one of the demo pieces.
No sign of life out there, General. Sensors are in place. You'll know if anything comes around.
I know it's cold, Otto, but Princess Leia is very concerned about Master Luke's whereabouts. Exactly. We need to find Captain Solo and tell him that Master Luke has yet to return.
Okay.
If Captain Solo isn't in the hangar, then he must be in the command
center. Captain Solo!
Follow me.
Oh, shoot.
That is fucking crazy. Okay.
I clearly can't hit all of these. Impossible. Physically.
And then you can hit the bat.
If you were gonna hide treasure, you would be somewhere like this, right? I'm convinced there are some secret passageways hidden in the base. I spotted a wall that just doesn't sit right.
Whoa.
If you were gonna hide.
Keep talking about secret passages and walls.
Oh, my fuck, I'm trying to figure that out. I don't know.
Is this what you're talking about?
Unlock the brick, so now I'm confused. They didn't unlock the light, like us. They didn't unlock that brick.
Oh, it did. It spouted it out in pieces.
Okay.
I beg your pardon, I know exactly where the command center is. I am just taking the scenic route.
Any tips on staying warm with him?
Oh, wait, you can swap right now? Oh, for real?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know that.
Keep an eye out for a wall that seems off.
Oh, that's crazy, nigga. I didn't know. I could have had that one. Fuck. I could have had that C-3PO one. They hold me. Fuck. I gave that to him. Fuck. Why didn't I think about that? Can you pick it up?
Where are we? I'm not sure where we are. I
thought they let you put a free mode while in the game, like normal game. It's like kind of helpful. One.
Yeah, you knew that. No.
You knew the brick that I tried to get.
No, this isn't. This is not the brick that I tried to get. I never said that. That's not the brick.
I know you know. I'm on it, y'all.
Oh, I see the route.
I gotta be on it right now.
I see the route to it, but don't get it up. Don't even know.
I think I need a scavenger. This is a scavenger in here. No, I didn't. It's a data card.
Data card?
Let me see if I can try to figure this one out. My fridge is drifted up, and I'll go back to the city for you. Is that Miku?
It definitely
did look like
it. Yeah, yep, it did.
Two, I mean three.
Wrong.
That's two.
Three!
Block everywhere, so. Block. Oh my gosh!
Let's go. Okay.
Oh,
they hold me.
They hold me, bitch.
Thank you.
Cool. Yeah, you see Jar Jar the way you did it.
Why can't I even grab it?
Okay. Oh. Four. I said four!
He's on his big turn more than usual. You do, right?
This man took the legs off this dude. I'm the top, can you use my bottom?
I'm out of control right now.
I'm out of control. You stole my top upper body.
I stole it.
Bro, you stole my bottom! What are you talking about?
I thought I had another one for sure.
He's gonna be bugged out in that way. Or just. Look at this. 10 billion times. I'm pressing A on that hole. It happens to you too, right?
Yeah.
Will you press A on it, but it doesn't do it?
Yeah.
I'm trying to change this girl, please! Like, what's going on? Jesus Lord, it takes so long just to do that, y'all. It's crazy. We might have to get a brick in that time. It's five. You see me on my brick top right now, right? You see me on my brick top. Huh? See me on my brick top right now. I'm doing it. Doing the damn thing.
We're holding a bunch of weapons and belongings we seized from an attack.
Okay.
Just choose a character when you need him.
Let's go back up.
it up there. That's all that matters.
Six! Break top! Break top!
He is on his break top.
Break top! Six, y'all! Break top! Six! I respect it. I don't know how you got that over. Respect. So where did I put you at then?
Three, I was just at okay. 3, 6.
Okay, you're a monitor boy. Not only until it's over with Joy, isn't it?
No, it was
not only until it's over with Joy, huh?
If I'm just any dude I ran out, I can get it, but I know I can.
Nice!
What is it? Room 4.
Were you in this room already?
Oh,
you did it? I don't know about these two. We on solid brick talk this episode, y'all. Y'all can see what the hell we on right now. Like, we on a different mode right now. It's about them bricks. Brick talk! Brick talk! That's eight! And technically, that means I got 19 this episode. You got 19. You got number 2. You got 200. Yeah, 6, right?
Are we those two? Are we running a conversation with these?
That's that brick talk, y'all. That's that brick talk. Alright, now let me see what the hell is going on with this room over here that doesn't have a brick in it, and it doesn't have a minikit in the symbol in it. It's weird, though. Wait, is that a minikit?
No way.
Wait, how the fuck?
No.
Oh, come back here.
I'm like, what? That makes no sense, bro.
I think I'm supposed to be here.
Oh my gosh, now I need something for this.
Jedi Master, please! I am ready.
Let me think about that for a second.
So where are you at now? Oh. Six.
No! I hope I'm really not wasting my time, but there's literally no symbol for me to go over there, but I'm doing it. Because it's like, why would they have this over here? Like, it's not intricate. And this man said he wasn't even over here. You would have been, I don't see why you would write about that. Maybe waste my time over there, but I don't see why you would. Trying to be a waste of time.
Oh, man. Finally. Sheesh. This bridge is not worth it. Seven.
That is not anything I thought it would be. What is going on?
I knew it wasn't, so I don't know why I'm saying this. I knew it wasn't. So there's no reason to be surprised at fucking nothing. Okay, what was that though? I don't know what it was. I just completed that. Oh, it's a ship. Oh god. At least they didn't break it out. Hey, it is what it is. Might have wasted time for it, y'all, but I got it. So I'm not mad at it. I'm not mad at that. Yeah, I could have gotten a brick truck, but
my cousin has never seen such
low life. Maybe I didn't look on my phone. That is a dude crazy, though. This man is literally right next to me. What? After all I did, after all I've done. Hey, that's my brick. You trying to get my brick?
In there?
The one that's behind that red wall? Yeah. I mean, you can get it if you can get your hand on it, but I don't know how to get it, so. Oh my god, this thing is strong.
You see what my house is?
Super scavenger. We still don't have it, so I don't do it. There's another reason. We still have it, man. Do you actually need to use CPP more for this, or can you not? Okay, you want some? Eat. Okay, nice.
Oh, wow.
I mean, yeah, nice. Oh, there's something over here? Oh yeah.
Is this the fake wall that you were talking about?
Yeah, it must be. It's scavenger.
Oh my gosh, all these scavengers. They have like the most potential.
Why don't I bring a shiver in here? Gigantic.
You've been on a...
You sick.
Hey! What? This guy.
Oh, there's a man here. Oh my god.
How could you possibly be more dead here?
Are you honest with
us? We have so many bricks on us! Yes, I'm shocked! We have mad bricks on us right now, y'all. That's no exaggeration. We got hella bricks on us.
To me, not to me.
Alright, well, let me go out this way. There's more bricks here, y'all. This is crazy. This game has become more about the brick talk. You still didn't get that one?
Oh, yeah, you did.
Okay. Let's see what it is. Two over here. I'm assuming that's the one behind the red wall. And then... Yeah, that's my one behind the red wall over there. We don't know how to get that, so that's up to anybody to be honest. That's how you were supposed to get behind that wall? Okay. I was over there, and I just didn't think you could change it at that point, so I forgot. I completely forgot about that. I feel like that's good. Never gives that man a chance. He's already so close. I don't know how to get in here. Okay, dudes. Sorry.
Just like I thought. Brick fell from the back on my brick fell. Card game?
Is that it?
Yep.
That it is.
Piece of paper, it sounds like me.
Ah, yeah.
Hold on.
What are you doing on my brick fell?
Oh, you doing something?
Nope.
What are you doing right now? I'm trying to figure out.
Except no, I found it.
Huh?
I found a laptop, but I don't have the need to work.
Damn it, if only I'd seen that earlier.
Yeah, and on top of that, well, why'd you show me? You didn't have to show me.
That's another thing. If there is, it's probably just one. There's one more. Alright, there's only... It only seems like there's like four more bricks on this map, so...
Four more bricks, though. They're all behind something, right?
They're all behind something?
Yeah, they're all behind it. It's just found there's something else.
Alright. I'm gonna go take a quick look at the remaining few bricks and be on my way, Lifehouse. There's the one in the sky that we still don't know what to do to get our hands on. That's completely up for grabs. There's this one right here on the right, behind a crack wall scavenger. Look at that. Get your eye off me. Oh my god, now you need to zap this dude.
That is not my fault.
I didn't want to talk to him.
The Empire gets strong.
Yeah, indeed it is.
The Empire could strike back.
I've never been over here too. So, I need to find a key card. So, yeah, so it seems.
This better be important. Me and Chewie are getting out of here soon.
Wow. And you know what? I was standing over here and I saw it right there. Like it literally had the thing over it. That's it. 11. It's two ahead. You gotta stay ahead. Wait, there's another man who's on for another break. Yeah, so there was one. Just these two though. And since he's already on, I can't interrupt. grandma rule. Once you kind of start young, that's like a mission kind of, you can't interfere. You'll still need a stat for that one. Can't get through. This one's up in the air, like you said. There's not really a way to get up there. We're gonna have to try to figure this one out, like, manually or something. Oh my!
To our humble shooting range.
Oh my God.
If you want to practice your shot, just...
Scoundrel, so it seems.
Say you tried, but if you try harder, you can say you won a prize. Ready?
You're at 9, right? Yeah. I'm at 11. Alright, now I'm going to go to the mission. Why are you doing that? I'm going to let you finish. Give me a full 3 attempts. How many, what attempt is that? 2? I thought we're gonna have to do the shooting ones in the future, in Lighthouse. It's like by attempts and stuff like that.
Oh, they're going all around now. Bang, 11, right? Bang, right. Why are you shooting the safe ones?
Pretty long. I think I'm making these points. The blue
Excellent
ones.
Excellent job. Here.
Oh, you got it?
As a trophy.
Yeah.
Oh,
you got the brick?
And feel
brick.
Free to come back and practice again. Back for more trick.
Wait, go deep over there.
Go over. Oh,
are you on something in there?
No.
Alright, Thos, I am indeed in the lead by you. Just for
Excuse me, sir. Princess Leia is wondering about Master Luke. He hasn't come back yet.
He might have forgotten to check in.
So
not likely. Are the speeders ready? Not yet.
Just for Lamas. Y'all know how that is new, not new, or nothing in this goddamn game. This ever-loved, horrible game is just not enough. No, I'm not against me. I love this goddamn game.
Where are we pulling up to?
Those signal towers. If we recalibrate them, we can boost Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location.
If you say so, General, let's go.
Many creatures, great and small, reside in these planes. Some friendly, like our contacts here, and some not so friendly.
Oh, great. Would you at least check the area? You arrived?
We were as thorough as we could be in conditions like this.
Fantastic! I lose an arm, I'm blaming you.
Crazy, dude. Like,
hey, you think we can get this thing working again? Those cannons could be useful.
Scout
train.
There's a miniature over there.
Now things are starting to heat up. Well, thanks.
What do I have to do?
Couldn't just be easy, could it?
Gotta melt that ice. You don't say.
Wait
for it.
Cannot get it. Maybe someone who throws silver bombs. Like Luke. I mean Luke. Oh, my ass is shut off. That's crazy. They done upgraded to realize, y'all. It's probably the best for machinery to be there. I just thought about that. To be in this type of weather. Anything? Nothing? No. Cold. No, I put it simple. Anyway. Why is it good for machinery to be in cold? Yeah. Is it hot? Oh, that was pretty good. Okay. I just unblocked it. Did I turn on my wrist? Okay. I'm really shooting a rocket at it, but it's not my wrist. Okay. Alright. Can't do nothing. Oh my god, I gotta stop doing that. I'm gassed to stop doing that. Alright. TikTok. What? You went to the thing I was at? No, I'm not. No.
The Empire must really like looking at snow.
There's another one.
A kid?
Ride, bullseye, ride! I hate this dude.
Where'd he go?
But wait, you got a kick. That means you're tied with me right now.
Yes.
Yeah. You're not ahead of me.
Where'd they go?
I saw them. I'm over here doing the mission, and this dude is not.
I was doing the mission. That's how I got my first kick.
No, I'm doing the mission. Look at him right now. Oh my god, I nearly fell off the whole damn thing. Oh, that's crazy. That's crazy. Where am I moving this way?
That wasn't my stuff.
Hey, where's my guy? He just disappeared.
That's one down, but the signal's
horses?
Still too weak.
Yeah.
Let's find some more towers.
They held him. My horse.
Good luck.
It's like they glitched him out of the map or something.
It's in Bailey Gun, man, for real. Oh, you know, they probably put it over here for us, because they thought you were in there, man. So they're right here. Hey, what the hell is that?
Hopefully it's a mid-cast. That was just a light source.
Recon, any luck out there?
I do
we're recalibrating the signal towers. Y'all. Should have a location soon.
Hey, I'm here too, you know.
Thanks, Recon. Keep warm.
Gee, thanks, Princess.
Don't worry. It's easy to get
damn
the cold shoulder
go
out here.
Oh, so you think you're a comedian, huh?
Give me a break. This was where I was. You found the miniature on the wall and so it on like a circular disc?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was the one.
Oh, no.
I didn't know how to do it. Thank you. Oh, Oh wait, but there's another mini kit right here.
Are you sure?
It's the one! Damn it!
Got it.
Damn it, damn it, damn it.
Nice.
It's literally the one I was looking for.
Dude, because that was the one I got. You got the one I got? You got the one I was looking at? I got the one you was looking at. Now up two again, y'all. I'm up two. Oh, my thing come back to me. That's set the time animal. Alright, now. Not a focus more on the brick jumps. The crazy thing is the mini kit does not pop up on the map though unless you're near it. That's the crazy part. The mini kits do not pop up on the map unless you're near there.
We need to get to the top to recalibrate it.
What? How am I supposed to get up there? What in the fuck? Oh, I think I have to mount it and jump off the roof. You're on the other one, right? The other thing we're supposed to be doing?
That's
crazy. You haven't done one. You know that?
That's
not true. So you've done just one because I just did the other two.
I guess you have.
I'm doing the second one. My second one now. No, I did two already. Like what? No, you haven't done any. This is the third one. You've only done one actually.
What exactly are you doing? Because I know there's something.
The towers. We're doing the towers. Thank you. Because I literally just did the first one, and then I just did the one where I slide down, and I'm doing the third one now. That man just trying to get bricks.
I'm like staring at me. What's going on?
Thank you.
An old outpost. There should be a signal tower.
How would they do that? You playing with towers. I am handling the main mission.
This is the main mission.
Like, what are you talking about?
This the main mission.
This is the main mission.
Wherever I'm at. You playing with towers. I'm at the head base.
Well, it doesn't matter, what you do, because who needs to do this? To just to get in.
No reason to be hasty.
Alright. Coming down.
Now let's get the last.
Coming down, Lifehouse. Two ahead of this boy. You still didn't get that mini kit over there?
Nah, not the mini kit. I'll look at the mini kit. Yeah, because we have,
I'm too ahead of you right now.
Unless you got a break.
Once you got a break, I am too ahead of that boy. Alright, now. Not ahead to the main base.
I don't have time to talk about dinner right now, Chewie. I'm freezing out here.
That's where you are over there.
Hey, not all of us are covered in fur, you know. You finished work on the Falcon.
He hung up on me.
Clearly supposed to help me. This is crazy.
I'm going straight inside. And then build the ladder to the same floor again, okay?
Yeah, I think it's just a quick way for you to get there.
Mm-hmm. but it's not like that.
Activate the green children powers to reveal which location.
I did. Is there another way to get me there? Maybe there is.
It doesn't say anything. Who has a lightsaber? None of us do. You got a lightsaber on? Yeah, because I just thought you were
Han Dolo.
You're not Han. I'm Han Dolo. I don't think so. I'm not Han.
Who else can I be?
For Han Dolo.
Well, maybe you are.
I know one of us is Luke for sure.
That's impossible. We're still setting up this thing for you.
Hey, that's
just a
blunt for you. Now, play nice, hand it over.
Okay. Okay, I can't see anything. Okay. Yeah,
Han Solo. I'm Han Solo. I'm Han. No one knows who you are. Who are you?
I knew it.
No.
General Wilson?
Oh, okay. Very cool. Where is this guy?
As long as I can keep my lead, y'all, I'll be alright. I just gotta figure out something here. Man, there's nothing over there, though.
Kicked off!
What? You got that kick? Oh man, I'm trying to get the same shit.
I'm gonna try with me now. I'm gonna go back up for that other kid that was actually yours. You're gonna go back for it? I'm gonna go back for it.
I'll be a gentleman and let you climb up this one.
Turn, goddammit, turn! Stop!
What is happening? Why did you do that?
I'm like, turn!
Oh, that wasn't what I thought it was. Right.
Did you thought it was making it?
No, but...
Alright. That boy telling me, he's not here, y'all. Not here.
I'm not worried about it, it will be.
Nope. Not if it's up in the air, he's not making it.
So the tower's up and running, and it looks like they've already triangulated Luke's position.
What are we waiting for? Let's go find him before the weather gets worse.
So what we got, 3 minikits? How did you go?
Gone. Where's mine? That's crazy.
Indeed.
Screw it. I've got TikTok to worry about.
Gotta leave that man in the dust for a second.
I'm coming for you, TikTok. Daru, I mean, I guess. Okay. How am I gonna get it to hit that? But let's see. Get out of here. This man told me to get out of my the area. Ah, the, my area. Actually, this can't be what they want for this. I don't think so. That'd be a little funny.
Stop moving my stuff!
It's not even angled right.
Yes, it is! It was angled right. I had it.
I really shot it and it threw it off.
Yeah, because I'm not done angling. Give it my brick. Give it my brick.
Your brick? You're my kit.
No, I'm not. I tried the kit. How is it your kit? I came back and stole it. But I found it before you, and you still didn't get it. So how is it yours again? Like, what? That man found my kit. And it would have been his if he would have got it at the time, but I came back here before you. I came back here before you. I mean, that man not quick enough. He tried to...
By somehow also stealing my animal. I have no clue how that happened.
Animal. I got here before you. Regardless, if you would have got your animal, I would have been here before you still. I would have been here before the one.
Oh, my fault. I didn't know I was going to do that. Oh, that is my fault.
Oh my god.
That was completely on my part. Oh, wait. You're good. You're so good.
Luke, you in here?
Let's head in. Stay frosty.
Like we have any other choice.
Now, where do I point this one, though?
Now you point the last one?
Over to the...
That
hole is really crazy. Okay, there was no data card. There was indeed no data card. And we were tied just now, or?
Yeah.
Okay. That puts me back in the lead by this. Wait, really? Got three horses? Four? There's another one out there?
It's probably one inside the cage.
I really thought that was the most by the least one. Now I'm gonna have to do this thing before I get the next one. That's deep.
Ooh.
That's so cool. They literally just have Lego pieces of
Ben, you will go to the Dagobah system. There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me.
The Dagobah! Ben!
Well,
I hope you guys are enjoying the hell out of this story, Lifehouse. I enjoy this Lego series greatly, immensely.
Master
Luke,
sir,
like,
it's so good to see you fully functional.
Like I told you guys, I played the first Lego series, the complete saga.
Well, your worship,
this
looks like
game does that
keep me around for a little while longer.
I don't know where you get your delusions,
In all seriousness, I love that game.
Laugh it up, Buzzball.
But this clearly shows that
we
it's
have
good.
A visitor.
Daddy.
Hey, how y'all?
Always thinking with your stomach.
That's good, man. We got 60?
An Imperial probe droid.
Yeah, Imperial probe droid.
I didn't hit it that hard. It must have had a self-destruct.
General, there's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of hyperspace in Sector 4.
Prepare for ground assault.
Oh, they're attacking. Damn, that was quick. Okay.
Whoa! Aren't you
learning
something new?
Your boy got the episode on this one! Damn. Avenger came in clutch. Which I did. I hope you guys appreciated this episode for real, for real.
That was super on
the fourth movie. The next episode, or two, which I believe will just take us one episode, will be of us going through movies 1-4, collecting bricks, new kits, all that jazz. Definitely, getting our platform,
Lighthouse,
love y'all, man.
Lighthouse,
love y'all.